We're calling all boxer lovers on this week's episode of Pets on Parade on the Road for this special needs senior boxer who is hoping for a special forever home. Baxter is looking for someone to lend him a helping paw on his journey to finding a special forever home. This sweet 7-year-old senior pup has been in the care of the Arizona Humane Society since the beginning of March after he was transferred to AHS from Maricopa County Animal Care and Control as a part of our Project Reach Out program. Once in our Second Chance Animal Trauma Hospital, it was discovered that he's facing some senior pet ailments, including arthritis, ataxia, which is periodic wobbliness in his hind end, and a few dermal masses. However, Baxter has not lost the pep in his step and still loves to go on walks and hikes. Baxter's quality of life is still great and he has a lot of love to give, but due to his ongoing care, we're hoping a special family out there will fall in love with his older gentleman just like everyone else has and be willing to not only give him the love and care he deserves, but also willing to take on his potential medical needs. As is evidenced by everyone's adoration of this silver fox, Baxter has shown to be a very loving boy who gets along with every two-legged friend he meets but would do best in a cat-free home. In order to help him find his forever home, Baxter's adoption fee is waived for the person or family dedicated to giving him the love and care he deserves during his golden years. Those interested in learning more about adopting Baxter are encouraged to fill out an application at azhumane.org/Baxter. And that's it for this week's episode. Special thank you to all of you listening and 3TV as well. Please make sure to share to help get Baxter into his forever home.